A nigga gotta stay buffed, man. Gotta be able to carry those 1 GB ladies. I tried to work out, didn't work out. Yeah. Anyway, tomorrow, the day is finally here, or the day will be here tomorrow. Q Lounge, off Dennis Street. Wanjiko, thank you, man. I got your donation. Ingawaje likuwa kidogo lakini asante. Alright? The guy from TZ, you can M-Pesa. You ask how do you get the money to us? You can M-Pesa. The guy from, is it Dubai? Says, when I want to come to Kenya, I want us to sit down. No, M-Pesa first, man. These are tricks to Mezoya. Yeah, so the number is 0712-915-936. Now, today I want to talk about something. Some Chile told me that I need to tell business people about business. Well, that's not my thing. Business people can deal, you know, do your own thing. But this dude, a 28-year-old guy, asked me, Kibe, how can I get Chileans in Kenya? I said, this guy has had a problem of getting women in Kenya. Really, nigga? Really? Kenya has some of the loosest women ever. You can't get a Chile. Both Facebook, Tinder, Badoo, Zuindani, all of them, and you can't get a Chile. It's like fishing in a barrel, man. I mean, you can get a Chile every minute if you want. Even Vera. Siako online. Ungetu Instagram. Hey, Vera, what's up? Atakuliza tu ni pesa ngapi uko nazo. Uko na ngapi hapo? Alafu wewe unakamkutusumbua. Unajaza inbox. Bali ujaze crate. Tuma pesa kwanza. Hatutaki stories zako wewe. Yeah? As a man, if you cannot get a Chile in Kenya right now, you should be, and just pack your bags and go. I'll give you free advice. Go to Uganda. Tell those Ugandans I'm a Kenyan. They will start telling you sebo, and before you know it, you've got an Akachile. They love Kenyans. But in Kenya, if you can't get a Chile and you're a Kenyan, then you just need to get out of here.